love you. I can't sleep at night. I can't even fight. I guess I'll never be free since you got your hooks in me. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah. I ain't never loved a man, baby. I ain't never loved a man that hurt me so bad. Yeah. Let me tell you what I'm gonna do.
The Skunk, with everyone on their feet as she dropped to her knees.
Well, Mrs. Skunk, that was absolutely stunning, gorgeous, and I really mean it. You could be our next winner.
Yes.
Preach.
No, you said it. You dig so much deeper into your soul when you sing that we can feel the pain that you have to go through to love a man. The pain that it takes to make a relationship work.
Come on, preach, Robin.
Preach, Robin. Preach, Robin.
Preach that.
Come on, Robin.
Yes. That's what we're all feeling. And that performance, you got on your knees. You left every single note that you have in your body on that stage. Thank you.
Yes, you did.
But we still don't know who the Skunk is. So, which wrong celebrity guest has been on the tip of the panel's tongues?
Roll the tongue out.
We're about to find out. Roll out the tongue.
Let's see what's on the tip of this tongue.
Oh. See what I got here?
What is that, Jill Scott? Okay, so it's not Jill Scott.
Oh.
However, we have performed together a few times in the past.
All right.
Performed with Jill Scott. Jenny.
I need a hot minute, Nick.
I'll come back to you.
I don't need a hot minute. I don't waste time thinking and, like, planning.
We know. We know.
I just go off the flab of my stomach. And my stomach tells me that the Skunk is definitely Mary J. Blige.
Put the G on the when you say Blige.
Huh?
It's not Bly. It's
She's
Blige.
A family friend, Nick. She told me, and I quote, Ken, I prefer that you, because we're so close, that you call me Bly. I said, but Nick Cannon said,
that's
Bly.
A Bly.
No, she said Blige.
You're Blying right now.
How dare
you're
you?
Blying.
How dare you?
You're the biggest Blier I know.
But you know what's not a Bly is that Mary J. has been friends with Whitney Houston over the years. I honestly, in my heart of hearts, believe and I hope that this is Mary J. Blige.
Yeah.
There you go. Yep. Yep.
Well, our once clue expert now seems to be a little bit frustrated with the clues.
I'm very frustrated with the clues. Okay. Whitney Houston happened to play the fairy godmother in Cinderella, Brandy.
Mmm.
I hear you saying no, but this is all I got, okay?
Jenny, we still, you're a two-time, you know, champion. It's okay to be dethroned.
Spread the love. I thought it was Brandy for a hot second.
Okay.
Brandy definitely has that voice and has a Whitney connection, because when Brandy first came out, a lot of people dubbed her as the next Whitney when she was 14, 15
Thanks,
years
Robin
old.
Thanks, Robin and Nicole.
And I've been back and forth a little bit, but, you know, this clues and the story, and now that I see the Whitney clue, and also a lot of you might know this, used to be neighbors with Whitney is Faith Evans.
Wow. The audience is on your side, Robin.
You know, I do think it's Faith, but no matter who it is, how lucky are we to have you on this season? I mean,
yes.
You've been so blessed. So blessed.
And we just witnessed one of the best performances on television. Yeah. Great job, Skunk. Now head on backstage because you get to perform again with Michael Bolton.
So...